To report a bicycle accident on the corner of Irving and Oakland. Correct. Bicycle accident was hit by a pedestrian on a bicycle was hit by an automobile on the corner of Oakland and Irving. Correct. Yes, he's still. Yes. I think so. He's laying on his back right now at this moment. He has not moved. That is correct.
Thank you.
It's the corner of Irving and Oakland. There's a pedestrian lying on the ground, was struck by a vehicle while on his bicycle. He is moving, which is good. Yes, he's talking. Older than 55 for sure. The car, one car is still here, the other car is not. Not sure where it went. Now they're putting a blanket under his head to prop his head up. Yes. No, he's conscious. He's moving. Yep. No blood. No blood from any orifices. No blood from anywhere. It looks like he has a bruise of some sort. Maybe a contusion over his right knee. All right, take care.